you'll get over there in the group sex van. Unless you're total idiots, you'll walk in without any problems. Seeing you dressed up like that makes me feel all fuzzy. It's like you're kids putting on their uniforms for their first day at school. Only I don't have kids. Just some pretty basic AI experiments that swear at me in Russian and want to destroy the world. You know, we all love in our own ways. Where were we? Oh, yeah. Let's rob this thing.
And it's like this, right? He said, he was like, he made up this song talking about how he loves strippers, right? But I'm like, bro, you making yourself look stupid, cuz, bro, that's their job, dumb fuck. I bet them bitches ain't saying that about you. Oh, I'm sprung off this nigga with dress. Singing with these auto tunes.
Okay, you're there. Drive in past the garage entrance and follow the road to the racetrack. The tunnel entrance is under the bridge.
I think you're gonna make it, dog. Or you might want to go sideways first and then get up there, get some leverage. There you go, push. There you go.
Play it cool. You're doing your usual day-to-day delivery job. You've done this 1,000 times.
You're earlier than expected. This gonna check your VI number? Chip delivery, huh? Sure. Go straight through and leave her on the left. You can take the elevator or stairs down to the vault.
For a second there. Okay, now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous. Did you ever hear the one about the four group sex employees in an elevator? No? Next security check's coming up. You can do this. Keep her cool.
You looking for the vault? Right up ahead.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah? Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there. Two-card system. Swipe at the same time.
Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb?
Y'all need to do it at the same time.
Keep going!
Ain't this your job? Get in sync!
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you. Okay.
Oh, that's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
You can say I'm trash, nigga, but y'all missed the fucking Peyton. That makes y'all trash. Say what you want. How the fuck you go to lockboxes and miss the fucking Peyton portrait?
People, that is the
ain't mine. They ain't even his. It's number 65 fucking heist. You did all that shit for nothing. Nigga that said I was trash because they forgot a portrait. He walked back in the room. He must be the GTA police or something. If you don't follow what he doing, you go to jail or something. Dumbass nigga. Shit, you can quit too. I got my own. Set up and all.
Now play it cool. You're doing your usual day-to-day delivery job. You've done this 1,000 times.
Mm-hmm. You ain't hurting nobody, nigga.
Oh, man. Man, he quit, man. Oh, man. We almost had that shit, man.
Fuck out of here. Crybaby ass little bitch.
Skank ass skank, I ain't no skank. Skank ass skank, skank ass skank.
You know where I got that from? Breaking Bad. I don't know. I think I could watch that again, babe.
You've done well to last this long, but now your time is up. Still got some fight left in you?
Oh, I am waiting for you. Oh, they coming. They're trying to set up a way on how they're gonna approach this. Any which way they go, it's not good for them. Man, where's this mercenary play people you didn't show, you didn't call it out for me? I don't see nobody, bro. Hey, yeah. So I blast their ass, too. Onale pues. How long does a bounty last? I'm pretty sure it's pretty long. 'Cause I've had a bounty on me for about some hours. Nope. You can kick, little bitch. That's why my shit higher. They be getting these artworks and cash. Nigga, I'm getting gold and diamonds every time. How you like me now with my gold teeth smell? Master P's record label was called No Limit Records.
Come on.
Nice try. He didn't get it. It was a nice try, though. It was a nice try. Yeah, killed his ass. And I had no cash on me, so I mean... Oh man, I need a faster car than that. Know what I'm saying?
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's on the way. All right, I'll get back to work.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. Okay.
Why, hello, how you doing? How can I help? Okay, I can deal with it. There, you'll have a minute. I take it this isn't a... And what are you gonna pay? Okay, I got it.
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir.
What's up, pal? Okay, going dark. You've got 1 minute.